Oh, hi there. I was just reading my Braille book. I love reading. Okay, let's start. My name is Helen Keller. I was born on June 27th, 1880. When I was a baby, I got very sick and had a serious sickness that caused me to be blind and deaf. It was very hard for me to get along with the world. I felt like I was trapped in a dark and silent room. My mom then found a tutor that could help me to read, write, and talk. Her name was Annie Sullivan. She was an extraordinary teacher. One day, the two of us were outside at a water pump. She started pumping water in one of my hands, and the other she spelled the word water. Then something popped up in my head. I had understood that everything had a meaning. She taught me how to read first with raised letters, then raised dots called Braille. Together, we continued my education in many schools. In 1904, I graduated from Radcliffe College and was the first blind and deaf person to graduate. Then I was an author. I wrote 12 books in my life. Sullivan died in 1936, but I kept on moving on. I met lots of famous